In this example, we are given that a voltmeter has a coil resistance of 30 ohm and a full deflection current of 2 milliampere. We are required to find what resistance is needed to convert it into a voltmeter of 0.2 volt range. Now, if we are given with a galvanometer, we know that to convert it into a voltmeter, we need to connect a high resistance in series with it, such that when across the terminals of this galvanometer, a potential difference of range Vr is applied, a current Ig flows through it and it gives full deflection. That means it will now act like a voltmeter of range Vr. And in this situation, we know in this situation the value of Ig will be Vr divided by Rg plus Rh. So on simplifying, we are getting the value of this high resistance will be Vr by Ig minus Rg. This relation we already studied in previous section. So we substitute the values here. Range of voltmeter we are given as 0.2 volt. Full deflection current is 2 milliampere. So that will be 0.002 minus galvanometer coil resistance is 30 ohms. So here the value of Rh we are getting is this will be, you can see this 2 gets cancelled out and it will be 0.1 divided by 0.001 will be 100 minus 30, that will be equals to 70 ohm. That will be the answer to this problem.